So I don't know what they're doing. It said 15 minutes, so.
A team is only as good as the information provided to it.
Oh, it could be worse. It can always be worse.
So what's here already? It would be idiotic to stay. So I assume that's exactly what we're going to do.
Once you reach the Skylink Bridge, you can cross to the next enclave.
Nice.
And so another fairy day begins.
Fury does not have fit to make it.
I was actually using a set.
Sales so very popular.
Let me up, you fuck.
Trapper!
Killed it.
Okay, just shoot me down the steps, I guess.
I don't have a very high ragdoll count on my settings, right? I ulted a bunch of hordes, and like, when they died, they just simultaneously, like, the entire cop disappeared from my screen. It looked pretty funny. There's a sniper somewhere? Where's he taking aim from?
Shield bearer! What is shooting? Hey! This guy actually took the heal over the guy who...
Over the guy has a wound? Yeah, some people are like that.
It's malicious mind, Doug. It's about to blow!
I'm doing everything in my power to kill this guy now. This guy better not walk by a barrel. I'm just saying.
Oh, I can heal you. Come to me. Which guy was it? The other
Psyker. Psyker.
I am one with the wolf! Big Phantom!
Watch out behind.
Oh, Wonderful.
This guy better not walk beside any fucking barrels. Considering he's the fucking reason why I lost the wound, this guy better not fucking walk beside any goddamn barrel.
What did he do? Initially.
This guy just like, there's like a fuck ton of shit in front of us on top of the stairs and we're being shot at. This guy does nothing but just stand there. So I'm just like fucking killing them and he's just like standing there watching my back. I'm like, okay, great, sick, this guy's got me. And next thing I know, I see this guy run through the fire and then like four random things behind me just hit me and I'm dead. Like, what? My overshield and everything, I'm just like, okay.
Yeah, I feel like sometimes when you're playing with puggies, that's what happens. Like, you see that they're behind you, so you thought your back was safe, but it turns out it wasn't. And right. In those moments, you're just like, yo,
there's
I
a fucking crusher here.
Shit, yeah, there's a shit ton of crushers and elites.
You should take this heal so the other fucking guy doesn't get it.
I can't, I didn't take damage.
But anyway.
An adroit domination!
I don't know if he did anything or he's his friend, I don't know, but he's catching some strays. They're both fuck these guys. I don't know if the other guy did anything wrong yet, or if he's his friend, but he's catching the strays.
Don't care. None can escape your hand.
What the fuck? Is this all?
Okay, that's pretty chaotic.
What's the yellow?
The yellow what? The yellow fire? The yellow fire is friendly.
Let's fucking. It's my ultimate set.
Psyker's dead, are you happy?
No.
Not unless you kill him personally?
Yeah.
Psyker on the loose!
A gratifying termination!
Just out of spite, I'm using this right now for myself. This guy ain't getting no fucking med kits.
Don't just stand there, Simpletons! Away from that monster! Allow me to help, sibling!
I've rest him, but he can try to kill him. I wasn't paying attention, but I think this guy hype gets over when he died. He thinks he's that important. I guess he doesn't know who he's playing with.
I will protect your simpletons!
It's all over because I'm gonna make sure he dies again. What? Oh, thank God I had the all of the shield. I'm second one! I better hope he doesn't need a heal after the end of this event.
What if I need a heal?
Too bad. You're catching the strays as well. Better hope you don't need it. I'm taking all the fucking heals.
Data quality.
I'm gonna be that same reason why they don't have scoreboard. Or at least they think they don't need scoreboard. That's what I'm gonna be.
No false ghost rift.
We have a veteran? Or not veteran, creature?
Yeah, we do. Wait, I think the guy left?
Good.
Replaced by a creature.
You're all catching strays anyway. I'm fucking mad.
I did nothing wrong.
They're cooking! Sniper's dead!
Data flow resuming. No interruptions.
The leads are here.
Jeez.
Wreck them all with fire.
A gratifying eruption. Terminate the gunner. Sniper slain.
I killed a sniper? Okay.
I can only imagine
the damage of
random inputs until it
worked.
Got your gunner.
Yes. Yes. Blow through me.
of my mind!
Whoa, what the fuck? Where did they just... I guess they just sprinted at me. I turn around for like 1 second. Next second I turn back around, there's like a squad of fucking shotgunners. It turns out I didn't catch any flak. Because I didn't need any heals.
Incorruptible
is merely a word, it seems.
Scab shotgunner! Sniper! Kill!
Wait, did we just go full circle around the map? Did I just go around the map?
You probably did.
I see a flamer! This needs neutralizing! I can't control it!
The fuck? How'd I do that? How the fuck did I go all the way back to the start?
No, man, you just ran for it.
I saw an elevator and I was like, wait, that doesn't seem right.
If between the two of us, our, like, heavy elite damage is absolutely bonkers.
Fire now, associates! Cover!
What the fuck is stopping him from going up the steps? The fucking steps?
I've known conscripts with more loyalty!
Cover incoming!
Call me Turret Mike.
Yeah, objective Turret Mike.
Yes! Yes!
What are you doing that's making you a turret? Is firing the plasma gun?
Yeah, I'm a turret. Get trying to net me from under me.
They try because they know it works.
Or I might can't shoot what I can't see.
Take any damage. Just casually completing a penance that I already completed before. This build is too OP, man.